What is up, ladies and gentlemen? My name is Joe. Welcome back to the channel. I hope you're having a great day. I hope you're having a wonderful day. I hope you're having a blessed day today. Today's video, we got an NBA video. We got a basketball video. You know what I'm saying? We got a basketball video. And today's video, we got... Hold on. NBA's That's Clutch moments. Basically, what we're going to be looking at is moments in the NBA that are basically clutch, you know, shooting the ball at a game seven, you know, in the playoffs, you know what I'm saying? That's not what Paul George did or Kawhi Leonard did, but otherwise, you know what I'm saying? Basically, moments that are very clutch, like you would say, that is very clutch. So, without further ado, you know what I'm saying? Let's get into the video, you know what I'm saying? Alright.
So, Adams launches.
Oh, wow. 1 second? Wow. 1 second. Oof. Wow. That's crazy.
Just call a timeout and move the ball. Tatum hit the rim on the miss intentionally.
Loose ball. Brown from the tie. Damn.
Miracle here at TD. This is a great pressure shot by Brown. That was a terrific shot.
Jaylen Brown is a great player. Jaylen Brown is a great player.
Defended by Hollis Jefferson.
Jason Tatum is amazing too. Ooh. Ooh. Oh man.
16 feet out, 3 and 3/10 seconds remaining in his
People game. Forget that Carmelo Anthony is a deadly scorer. People forget that. Oh damn. 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 You hear the commentator?
Jeremy Grant. Oh, stop it! Stop it! Zach Levine!
Oh wow, yeah, I remember that one.
Oh my goodness!
Tie ball game in New Orleans. Derek with the drive. Holiday hits it as time runs out. Derek Rose wins the ball.
Look, Derek Rose is still good. Don't get it twisted. Derek Rose is still amazing. Ooh.
For the win. Yeah!
That's ridiculous.
Drops it off. No hesitation.
Isn't Jay Crowder on the Miami Heat now? Man, he's been everywhere. He was on the Cleveland Cavaliers with LeBron. He's been everywhere. Oh.
Puts up the three, got hit.
Oh my God.
James Harden double team.
Oh my God. No, we need to go back. I'm sorry, we need to go back. That crossover was ridiculous. The way he buckled. Oh my God. And they hit each other, bro. That's the other thing. They just hit each other. James Harden made them look ridiculous. They made them look wild goofy.
Backs it out.
Oh, Kyrie. I mean, he shot a game seven. You know what we got to do. Damn. I mean. Oh, wow. That dude is injury prone. I believe he's been injured every year of this career. I don't know what it is, but he's been injured, bro.
He doesn't want Kawhi to get a touch. Gets a piece in that passing lane and plays out.
That's not even clutch. That's just hella smart. That is a very, very high IQ moment. That's not even a clutch moment. Ooh.
A two.
Oh, I've seen this many times. Bradley Beal. Beal is a great player, man.
Take
People need to stop disrespecting Bradley Beal. I don't even know if they are disrespecting Bradley Beal, but you know what I'm saying. He's great. Oh, a New York Knicks one? Ooh, ooh, ooh. Oh, that's nice. Oh, Jesus. Damn. Oof. Ooh. I remember that one. Ooh, wow. Fade away. Moving fade away.
Here's a long three by he's back. Ladies and gentlemen. Nine to shoot. Barton. Out to Jokic. Jokic falling away. Good! Nikola Jokic.
Wow. Nikola Jokic. That's a bad boy. That's a bad white boy right there. Nikola Jokic. He can in that brother's passing ability. Top notch. Elite. I need to see that crossover. No, hold on. I need to see that crossover. Oh. Wait a minute. Ooh. That looked like a crossover. Oh, DeMar. Big DeMar. Big. I think DeMar DeRozan is a crimp, right? I know he's a gang member, so I'm thinking he's a crimp, right? Let me know in the comments if he's a gang member. I know he's a gang member. I heard his story. The story's amazing. Very inspirational.
Clippers by one. 15.2 remaining.
I mean,
Kawhi's just waiting for his window to take the shot.
I mean, imagine if he did that on Game 7. Big Devin. What? Like I'm book. Ready like I'm book.
Looking for Tatum. Gets it in. Tatum takes it. Makes it!
Tatum is very, very Kobe-like, bro. Tatum is very Kobe-like. Mmm. Trey Young. Oh, Jesus. Ooh, he got Beliza. He got blocked. That is another bad white boy. Oh my god.
What an answer.
He is amazing.
On his career.
John Moran. Ja Morant is becoming one of my favorite players.
It is! Holy cow! With 7 tenths of a second!
Ja Morant! Oh, all them defenders.
By the roof. Here we go. We're going to take this shot to try to tie or win. Outside to Bogey. He's crowded. Three. Oh! Bogdanovich!
Bogdanovich!
The horn wins in Houston!
Oh no. What is this? Oh.
They couldn't get it inbound.
Oh wow.
Misses. And back with it. Down the floor quickly, Bledsoe. They give him the basket.
Oh, he blocked it? Oh. Wow. That was great.
They clear it out for Fournier. Guarded by Fox.
Ooh, Evan Fournier.
Fournier.
Oh.
Ooh.
That was a great pass.
And a foul off James Caldwell Pope back out to James Beverly
all. Oh no, it's LeBron.
James step back, knocked out of his hands, deflected out of bounds.
Ooh.
And it is James Clipper ball, Patrick Beverly. Paul, good defense. Uh-oh.
Oh, big buddy.
Uh-oh. A three.
Big three.
Bogdan with the trick out.
Oh no. Okay. Okay. Fine. Now it's working. It's working. Ooh. That was nasty. The crossover and the another Booker one. Ooh, wow. Oh, he blocked. Ooh, wow. Here comes Drew Holiday. They can get it there. It'll be. Ah! Oh, damn. Work for me, please. AJ Redick. He's got a good look all the way at the cup. Got it off the glass. Show him that left hand, JJ. Man. Show him that left hand. Put it out there. Oh, we got a Lou Green? No, that's not his name. The timing Lou Green? Is that his name? Getting the ball back for the second shot opportunity. He got it. 113, 112. Oh man. Well, that was NBA's That's Clutch Moments. There were a lot of clutch moments, man. I'm surprised there's no LeBron one. LeBron has his clutch moments. We're not going to do it for today, you know. Make sure you like the video. Subscribe to the channel. Hold on. Make sure you like the video, subscribe to the channel, and comment and reveal. Let me know what other videos you want me to do. And without further ado, I'll see you in the next video. Peace.